Hey, Hez.
Last week, my brownies took a tumble. It was terrible as a towel. The whole team was humble. But we had to get ready for them pesky bungles. Joe Burrow in the Battle of Ohio. It was a rumble in the jungle. Started off, the defense set a tone. Would have been, but don't break Goodson interception in the zone. Yo, it's on. Then Baker threw a pick. What the hell? Trying to force it to Odell, who gave chase, and then he tore his ACL. Got everybody thinking, Mayfield shaky as hell. What would happen next is a story too crazy to tell. A shootout and a sweep, what a sweet confidence earner. A game-winning drive and a barn burner. Now Baker's saying,
last week they didn't want me, now hot they all on me. Last week they didn't want me, now hot they all
Baker
on
said,
me. Last week they didn't want me, now hot they all on me. Last week they didn't want me, now hot they all
Baker
on
said,
me. Last week they didn't want me, now hot they all on me.
Baker got the ball and I'm like, hey, look at here. He throwing that thing around like he was back in his rookie year.
Yeah.
Not to speculate, but once Odell departed, Baker got his Oprah started. You get a target, you get a target, you get a target. Njoku, Hunt, Jarvis, Harrison, the Hollywood, Peoples, Jones, all of these weapons. How can Baker not be good? And I ain't saying Odell missing is the reason Baker set a Browns record with 21 straight completions, threw 5 TDs, and got back some of his credentials. The fact that OBJ was gone is purely coincidental. Uh-huh. Baker got his swagger back, so clearly it was mental. Threw a perfect pass to DPJ to get rid of them Bengals. Miles Garrett still on the tear with 2 sacks, but that damn Joe Burrow kept bringing them dudes back. And though our defense is suspect, no need to ring the alarm, cause Baker said, look haters, I still bring it with my arm. 216-440-5-2, Browns, here we go. 216-440-5-2, Browns, here we go. 216-440-5-2, Browns, here we go. 216-440-5-2, Browns, here we go.
Last week they didn't want me, now I'm hot, they all on me. Last week they didn't want me, now I'm hot, they all on me.